എത്ര വയസ്സായിരുന്നു പറഞ്ഞോളൂ? ഇപ്പോഴും കോൺട്രാക്ട് വർക്ക് എടുത്തപ്പോൾ കഴിഞ്ഞ ഒരു 6 മാസം മുമ്പ് വരെ നടത്തണ്ടായിരുന്നു. 60 വർഷമായിട്ട് ഇതായിട്ട് നടക്കണം.
So this is one place where people stays here, and we have around 60 or 50 people staying here, and there are a lot of rooms, other rooms like around 30 rooms. So there are 50 to 30 rooms here, and each room contains 30 people. And right now this is the condition, as you can see, and it's raining outside. Cats and dogs worrying. So yeah, that's it. Are you? As you can see right now, this is the conditions, and people are dying to get food, people are dying to get the clothes and everything, and we are trying to arrange as much as we can. We are getting a lot of help. So as you can see, this is the kitchen. Again, the vegetables are stored here, and over there is the kitchen. We put the food and serve the people over there. There are more than 2000 people staying here. So all these vegetables and food items are from Pollachi, and it was very difficult for us to take it from there and reach till here, because all the places are shut down right now, and because of this man, we got all the vegetables over here, we got all the facilities running here, and he is a great help over here. And like this, there are more than 200 camps all over running around this area. We have around 68 people staying over here, and we are cooking over here, and we have 24/7 running kitchen. So we cook all the food over here and send to all the other relief camps nearby, like 5-6 other relief camps, and each camp contains more than 600 people. And these people are doing a great help, great job. This is a school currently running as a relief camp. And these are the people I have here to help. I'm here in Kodunam, and we have in the relief camp, and we have around 260 families staying over here. And as you can see, it is heavy rain outside, it's pouring cat and dog out. And we have this relief camp, and we have 24/7 running kitchen here, storeroom here. And we are trying to reach out as much people as we can, and we are trying to rescue as much people as we can, and we are trying to collect all kind of food items, all kind of food items. And this is the one camp here in this place, and there are more than 70 camps running here. So as you can see, this is the storeroom for all the clothes, whatever we have collected from the houses. So we'll be trying to wash and give it to the people, or we will sort out something. But these are the ones we have collected like in past 2-3 days, and we are getting more response from people, and people are contributing their most. So as you can see, this is the condition in Kerala right now. Please do pray for Kerala. Along with that, please do something for Kerala. Please do your contributions in any way, like money, clothes, food. Try to help as much as, because this is the time we